freak off and get the hell out here, you bloody punk.